guys, here is an IPFS node. You have a configuration, storage, networking, and identity. We have implementations and Go, JavaScript, Python, and the others. In a node, we need to have a node, utilities and commands, utilities, data, it's the data is coming and come out. The networking is to communicate with another nodes. You can have public nodes, and we can have a private network too. And this is a IPFS node.